Hello and welcome to FIFA, episode 25 of my Shamrock Rovers career mode. Today we are listening to Elvin King, so sit back, relax, enjoy the video and enjoy the music.
Building to a crescendo all week, and very shortly it will be for real. We have all the action for you live. Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening, it's absolutely ideal. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and West Ham player, Stuart Robson. And on the way, action from the Premier Division, coming right up. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
The lineup for the home team.
Well, I'm just a little worried. They might be too negative here. It's certainly going to be hard to break down with that five-man midfield. But will they have enough going the other way? I'm not sure.
The attack continues, they're making considerable progress. Oh, surely! Oh, just wide of the mark! Goal kick!
Well, that never looked like troubling the keeper, did it? But it was worth an effort, a good strike from it.
Robinson, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Easy meet for the goalkeeper. Stuart Armstrong. Ball's gone. And he might be through here. And he couldn't quite get himself back onside, Stuart.
Well, as a player, you need to be able to change your mind. But he wasn't able to, and that's a poor pass.
Possession changes hands, the interception there. A goal kick. Connolly. Not a good pass. And threading it forward. Oh, now an attack. dangerous position. And a goal! 1-0 it is. They've been pushing for the opener, and now they have it.
Well, let's look at this again. To pick out this pass shows wonderful vision. It's imperfect, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
Could be a chance to break here. Lovely ball over the top. Oh my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique!
Well, here's the replay. The pass over the top has just the right amount of pace on it. And what a great finish it is. Struck with power and accuracy, and certainly no stopping that.
So 2-0 now. He made it look simple, really. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Sustained pressure, and they have the ball now. Roberts. It might be on for them. Opportunity! And a goal! To increase their advantage to three, can they be stopped?
Well, as you can see, it was a fairly simple finish in the end. You still have to be in the right place, keep your composure and finish it off, and that's exactly what he did.
Just look at that score. Did well to win the ball back. Excellent refereeing, advantage in operation. And he's retrospectively awarded the free kick now, having tried to give them the advantage. Wasn't decisive. Well, threat averting. Can they hit on the break? Promising attack, but his timing was off. Minutes of stoppage time here. Roberts. Well, he likes to run at them. In it goes! Such a complete performance! Four in front now!
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just look how well balanced he is. He knows he's going to be under pressure, but he shows great composure to hit the target.
That is that for the first half here. Well, we're focusing on him for a reason. He's playing with real authority in attack, Stuart.
Well, he's scored good goals, but his all-round play has been excellent. He looks like scoring every time he gets on the ball. Had most of the play. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability.
Oh, they could finish here, Stuart. He can't hold on to him. And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. Timlin. Now we're into the final half hour. Defensive efficiency personified. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Finish this! The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. Potential danger here. Giving the ball away. This might be ideal for the counter. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Can he make it count? It's still alive. Oh, superb effort, and just off the target.
Yeah, that was so close, and what a bit of skill that was. The technique was almost perfect.
Time for a change there. 18 minutes left for play. Timlin. Crisp tackling. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Behind for him to chase. Missing the target by a tiny margin.
Well, it's a difficult skill to get right, but he almost pulled it off there. He made such good contact with the ball. Well, as you can see, it wasn't even close, was it? No debate about that one.
Useful looking ball. Regain possession. So on the cusp of the final whistle, and the visitors very much in command, Stuart.
Well, what can you say about this performance?
Oh, hang on, Stuart, big chance here. Oh, a moment of pure class. Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace and transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, and the strike could not get any better. He threw the back of the ball with such power. What a goal this is.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Foul it is then. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. A message delivered from the referee to the fourth official. 3 minutes on the board. Harrison. Oh, this is looking promising. And in with a real chance.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with such a drop of the shoulder, and his movement so clever. Once he gets on to it, he's only 1 foot in his head. Smash it past possible. What a good goal.
And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good individual performances. We saw an attack that was always threatening, and they played really well. What a performance that was today.
Stop.
one man, a hat-trick in his last game. Can he continue that red-hot form? Stay with us on EA TV. And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner on this occasion is Stuart Robson. And on the way, action from the Premier Division, coming right up. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics of the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Well, I must say, Stuart, every reason to believe this will be one-sided. Our hosts are the most prolific goal scorers in the league, while their opponents have the poorest return of any front line.
Yeah, and it's going to be interesting to see how they come here and cope with this brilliant forward line. They'll have to defend really well because this could be a tough match for them, I think. It's actually more likely to be a 4-2-3-1. They play with two holding midfield players, a number 10 and two wingers. The system has a nice balance to it.
And the match is underway. Single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happens. I must say, this looks promising, but really sticking to their task defensively. McNamee. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Now, putting it wide from there, disappointing. Space to exploit, maybe. Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done, had it not been for the keeper.
Well, they should be ahead now. Yes, it was a good save, Derek, but he should score from there.
Advantage, the referee allowing play to continue. Pulls it back. Can they get themselves in front here? And a goal to open the scoring. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, just look at his strength here. He holds off the challenge, he keeps his balance, and he finds the back of the net. It's a wonderful goal.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Attack this. possession. Now they've lost possession of the ball. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Well, it petered out. Still dangerous. It's there for him. And now he must score. Oh, it's in. A two-goal cushion now. And the lead fully merited.
Well, here it is again. And I have to say, the defending is so poor. They make so many bad decisions there. No wonder the keeper's exposed.
So 2-0 now. Playing with purpose and control. He could pick out a teammate. Determined block. And there's the delivery. Well, as a defender, that will sink you down to the ground. Couldn't keep the ball. Would burn. Can he make it count? Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. That is how to apply the pressure. Good pressure high up the pitch. Losing possession a bit easily. Very quick thinking there. So a throw in here. Continues his run, but they took care of the situation defensively. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Snuffing out the danger. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Firing it in. And couldn't keep himself onside. So the half-time whistle is sounded, and it's so far so... Two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. And he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Well, he likes to run at them. Oh, could be. In it goes. He's made it a brace for himself. No one's stopping him, apparently.
Here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And then it's a pretty tidy finish soon. Hits it hard, he hits it low, and it just makes it difficult for the keeper. A really nice goal.
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. He's in here. Can someone get on the end of it? Still not clear. Well, nothing untoward happened. Stuart Armstrong. A real opening now. It could be up for grabs. And there it is. An almost intuitive piece of finishing.
Well, here we can see it again. Normally I'm the first to point the finger at a goalkeeper, but I think it's a good initial save. I'm not sure he could have done much more. Just a bit unfortunate, really, that it dropped to an opponent. I forget the way you look deep.
deep into my eyes, telling please I need you.
And this is turning into something of a rout, 4-0. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. And putting it back. Will he play it in? Fantastic work to thwart the danger. And we have 30 minutes to go. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Is it going to be? Thwarted by the post. And the ball is loose. Right over for now, it seems.
Well, Derek, this has been a really good performance, as you can see. They've created numerous chances, they're winning the game comfortably, and they could go on and score more. This could get really embarrassing.
Tackling and winning the ball to boot. And the counter looks on here, options available. Defenders need to cover. Oh, brilliant goalkeeping! Could be threatening. Still a chance. And struggling to get the shot off. Great block.
Well, that was a magnificent save. Just how did he keep that out? That's incredible.
With himself, ran into an offside position. Possession given away, unfortunately. What a pass that lacks quality. Outboxing the defender. Opportunity here, not out of the woods yet. Nicely cut out. Connolly. Not there to intercept. Can they get in behind them? Chance here! And a goal to seal the hat-trick! A masterclass at finishing! Just can't stop it today!
Well, as you can see, this is a wonderful strike. He makes the perfect connection, and he has so much pace on it. It's a great goal.
They restart the game, it's fair to say, the gulf in quality. The referee blows for full time. It ends in a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good individual performance.
Pulls it
back. Questions for you. flesh as can, boy.
Right, I'm ending this video here. I'm going to say thank you very much for watching. Please like, subscribe, share, hit that bell for notifications, and FIFA will return tomorrow. And until then, I will see you all again. Goodbye.